There was a man in your life for a while after you moved here to the high-rise. He even quit his shit job in the factory on the Bayonne waterfront to come down and live with you, here beside the sea. It didn't work, however. I suspect he thought you saw, around the two of you, oppressive scenes of horror, retribution and smoke. But did he never notice your sweet little snub nose profiled against any scene you might be in? Could any such scene be so bad with such a nose? He never tried to fathom you. He only left you pregnant, not long before you miscarried. Before he left, you planned to escape him. I could walk out any time, you thought, and hit the ground running. Maybe never touch the ground. I'll start a brand new life, and then... But you almost trailed away here. That was years ago. Perhaps he'll realize yet what he lost, though more likely he will not. Then perhaps you'd want him back, though more probably you wouldn't. Since then, you've had friends, sometimes. But one thing you have never found, never coming close, is a lover who will stay with you for any length of time, who will be there and give to you. I doubt you ever will, though I shan't tell you that. So ingrained is your aloneness, it is sensed at 30 paces. There are other things in life besides cohabiting with someone. But you, it seems, are set up so you need someone first, before the rest could occur. So the rest never will. There's one consolation, though. You may come back to Earth for your next life, Pippa, if there is such a thing. And then perhaps you'll find your lover then. You never know, you may. Then maybe he will want to fly away with you to somewhere. Then maybe you will fly away together to a happy land forever, or at least another town.